today a very important meeting, a parliamentary standing committee meeting, was called by the Lok Sabha Secretariat, in which 29 member of parliaments were invited to participate in this meeting, and some senior bureaucrats in the government of India, in the MCD and in the DDA, were invited. It is extremely shocking to know that out of the 29 MPs that were invited, only 4 MPs participated in this meeting, and 25 member of parliaments absconded from this meeting. One Mr. Gautam Gambhir, who happens to be a member of parliament from the NCT of Delhi, also bunked the meeting. He, every now and then you see him releasing videos accusing the Aam Aadmi Party governments, the Aam Aadmi Party government or something or the other, from the comforts of his air purified room. But he, as on day, is eating jalebis and pohas in Indore and participating in an ongoing cricket match. He did not deem it appropriate to even attend a meeting on the important issue of air pollution. Along with that, the BJP-ruled DDA did not send any representative. The commissioners of the BJP-run MCDs did not participate in this meeting. And the bureaucrats of the Ministry of Environment and Forest, again run by the BJP, did not participate in this meeting. This shows that the Bharatiya Janata Party is not at all serious in dealing with the issue of air pollution. And let me say this, that we demand that all those senior officers and bureaucrats that were supposed to participate in this meeting but did not attend this meeting should be suspended with immediate effect. And all member of parliaments, particularly those from the BJP, including Gautam Gambhir, should be proceeded against by the Lok Sabha Speaker, since Lok Sabha Speaker is the competent authority in the matter.